Dr. Astor, I have a gum problem. How should I fix it? Are you brushing correctly? I brush once a day when I get up from bed. I will tell you a few care tips that will help you. Brush twice a day. 3 times a day is the best. You should brush at least 2 minutes. Because if you brush too long, plaque will build up and boost your chances of some gum and other problems. Which brush is right for me? Choose a toothbrush that suits your mouth. When you buy, know your bristles. If they are too hard, they will hurt your gums. Also, Dr. Astor, can you recommend a toothpaste? Well, the kind of toothpaste matters. The things that brighten or control tartar can be harsh. You can always switch between whitening toothpaste and regular toothpaste. Dr. Astor, that is what I will start following. What else, doctor? When you brush your teeth, brush at a 45 degrees angle to your gums and make up and down motions. Use short strokes. Side to side can cause crap along your gum line. Brush outer and inner surface and your tongue. Thank you, Dr. Astor. I will start following your tips. And you should change your toothbrush within 3 to 4 months. Once the bristles lose their normal flexibility and start to break apart, change your toothbrush. I change my toothbrush within 2 months because the bristles soften soon. I'll buy a good brand toothbrush for my daily use. And last question, Dr. Astor. Should I buy an electronic or manual toothbrush? That is your choice. You can buy a toothbrush you are comfortable with. Buy a good quality toothbrush which has good bristles. Dr. Astor, thank you so much for your tips. I will start following your tips.